It's Kristen. It is March 26th. I always have to look at the date on my computer. It's really bad. And it's the last day of spring break. I know you're as sad as I am. Please ignore this mess of a hair. I've just kind of crawled out of bed. And then got back in it, but technically I got out of bed. Yeah, I have a lot to do today. I have to get everything reorganized for school tomorrow. Pikachu is bothering me. I also had to do orientation for school, for college, I mean. I had to do that today. I have to fill out the FAFSA and all that other awesome junk. Yeah, so this is gonna have to go really, really, really fast. So a few things that, and it'll probably be live, because I have to work at 3, so I only have a couple hours to get everything done. A few of the things I want to talk about. Oh yeah, okay. So, Annabelle got me started on this app thing called Voxer. And it's really funny. It's just amusing, I guess. I don't know. It doesn't really work. Sorry. Okay. I have to download another game. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh, Voxer. It's like a walkie-talkie thing, but it doesn't work very well if, like, you have your finger on it. Like, you have to keep your finger on it to go live or whatever. So, it's not, I don't know. It's okay, I guess. It's just, it's more fun if you just want to record a message and send it to somebody, pretty much. It's a lot easier than, like, going into voice record and all of that stuff. Also, I guess all of you have Facebook except for Ashley, but on Facebook there's this thing, there's always these cutest couple things, and for some reason it bothers me. I don't know. And it bugs me. So I decided to make fun of it, and you like have to post a picture of the cutest couple thing on their little wall or whatever. So I posted a picture of Ash Ketchum and Pikachu from Pokemon. My hair will not. I'm just gonna leave it. But I posted a picture of Ash Ketchum and Pikachu from Pokemon, and it like blew up my notifications like really bad. Like I think 70 something people liked it in like 12 hours. So it's really weird. I don't know. But yeah, it was amusing. I don't know. I just like to make fun of things. I really do. It's bad. I can't take myself seriously. I have about a minute left on here, and I really can't think of anything else that I want to talk about. Nope, not really. Oh, I taught Mason how to plank. It was cute and hilarious, and I'll try to put a video in here of him doing his way of planking, as well as Music Mondays, which this week's song is a song I've had stuck in my head all week because the lyrics are amazing. I don't know how I like it. It's Play Crack the Sky by Brandon.
Send out the SOS call.
It's
a quarter past four in the morning.
So
the storm broke our second anchor line.
I hope you have a good day. Your last
4 months at sea. For months of calm seas to be pounded in the shallows off the tip of Montauk Point. A calm road.
again. Show me again.
Okay, 100 foot faces, God's good ocean gone wrong. They call love is a risk.
You look like a caterpillar. Mason, you look like a caterpillar.